Well, the idea of rote learning is obsolete. Dartmouth is already very much ahead of the curve in that idea, but as I go around the world, rote learning is very much the paradigm. And, we carry our facts with us, and we can access all of human knowledge in a few keystrokes. So we really need to teach not just young people, because I think education is a lifelong activity now, and that's another change. Is how to find knowledge, how to use knowledge to solve real-world problems, and how to create new knowledge, whether that's a new symphony or a new novel or a new scientific breakthrough or new invention. That's the key. And the best way to do that is actually learn by doing. I started a university, co-founded it with Peter Diamandis, Singularity University, and that's the theme there, is the students do team projects to try to solve some major world problem. And whether they succeed or not in doing that, they will succeed in learning something by having a passion for achieving an outcome. Another major challenge is that a lot of what we do in education can be done online. We're not completely there yet. It's kind of like the situation in e-books 3 or 4 years ago when people said, well, there's not that much content available and the e-readers are limited. Well, a few years later, all that's been overcome, and there's more e-books than physical books, and companies like Borders have gone out of business, and Barnes and Noble almost went out of business and only saved by its e-book division. We're going to see a similar revolution in education, and that some of the functions will be done very successfully online, and others not. I think actually the key role of faculty and teachers is going to be mentoring, which is actually going to be very labor intensive. The ideal format is one-on-one. But the actual just learning in a big classroom lecture situation, that can be done online, and these courses provide a lot of interactivity. So that's a changing model, and that's what I would prepare for in terms of the future role of education.